This is Zanzibar. He's a new exchange student from Lithuania. He is weird, awkward, ugly, and... Can I say this? Yeah? Alright. And fat. He also has a horrible crush on Lydia. This is Lydia. This is Lydia's boyfriend, Brock. He's kind of a jerk. A big jerk. A really big jerk. He's not that bright either. Lydia and Brock are not too happy, probably on account of Brock being such an intellectually deprived simpleton. Zanzibar attempts to console Lydia, but is rejected because of his appearance and awkward demeanor.
Okay.
Is everything okay?
Everything's alright, Allie. I saw Lydia break up with her boyfriend, and I really like her. She's so pretty. I wish she felt the same way about me.
Well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but Lydia likes jerks. Really hot jerks. So, what are you gonna do, Zanzibar?
Well, I could lose some weight and get some muscle. And I guess I could bully people. I mean, it doesn't seem that hard.
Oh, Zanzibar.
And so Zanzibar decides to change every aspect of himself in order to win the favor of his love.
That, my friend, is how it's done.
Brock tries to win back Lydia by making a flower using a slinky. He fails miserably, and Lydia instead goes with the new Zanzibar, impressed by his physique and appearance.
Comfortable, a distance, and up until now I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness, because none of it was ever worth the risk. Well, you are the only exception.
Zanzibar, you've really changed a lot.